Saint-Denis, remarkably still just 27, 2 inches in height for Benoit Saint-Denis. He will also have a 2-inch advantage in reach. All right, now for the official introductions back inside to Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record, 12 wins, 1 loss, 1 no contest. He stands 5'11" tall, weighing in at 156 pounds, fighting out of Paris, France, Benoit, God of War, Saint-Denis. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a big martial artist holding a professional record, 11 wins, 3 losses, 1 draw. He stands 5'9" tall, weighing in at 155 and one half pounds, fighting out of Huntington, New York, Matt the Steamroller-Grimola. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Mike Beltran.
Final assignment of the night for Mike Beltran. Brittany Palmer with us here at Madison Square Garden. Been a lot of high-level action thus far at UFC 295. 4 massive fights.
All right, gentlemen, first round. You ready to fight? You ready to fight? Let's go.
Benoit Saint-Denis out of that southpaw stance in blue. Matt Frivola's in red. Saint-Denis goes high early.
Saint-Denis said because in France, fighting is still relatively new, he goes all over to try to get the training that he needs. Knows that Frivola is very powerful, but he said he isn't afraid of anyone. Give him Matt Frivola, give him Islam Makhachev. He said he'll give all of them problems.
Frivola hasn't lost in more than 2 years, and part of Ray Longo's focus after that last loss, building awareness, focusing on his boxing fundamentals, and proof's been in the pudding since then.
Oh, nope. Matt slipped out right away.
Saint-Denis with a beautiful sweep. Look at that.
That was
right
nice.
Right into side control. Frivola's trying to roll all the way through. He's almost out. He's almost out. He needs to keep driving. He's up.
Matt's got his hands locked on the double.
Huge shot by Frivola. Beautiful job.
So Matt Frivola in it to win it here early. Saint-Denis trying to get to a hip here and does. Nice knee to the body by Frivola.
But this is a grueling fight. Oh! Head kick!
Oh, that's a big kick, Benoit Saint-Denis!
Wow!
Wow! There is a new lightweight contender, Benoit Saint-Denis, by first round KO!
Wow!
Wow. Wow. I'm telling you. This young man is something special. When you think that this guy just started training MMA in 2017,
My goodness.
That is wild.
Wild.
How good did he get so quickly?
Pro debut came in 2019. I said to someone this week, there's not that many lightweights in the world that I would favor to beat that guy right now. The guy looked at me like I was crazy. 27 years of age, welcome to the rankings.
I agree with you 100%, and I've been saying this for a while now. There's something about his intensity and his mindset that has allowed him to advance and improve at an insanely rapid pace. And here's the high kick. Look at this. Perfect. Catches him moving off and just flatlines him. Moves in for the show. And that's a wrap. Amazing. Yo, let's hear it in real time. I mean, just perfect high kick. And Saint-Denis, he can do it all. I mean, he can submit you, he can knock you out. And the guy, he's got so much room for improvement.
Yeah.
When you think about the fact this guy's been training MMA for 6 years, and he's only 27,
you know?
Unbelievable.
Two men right there who have both served their respective countries. A nice mutual salute there. A lot of respect between these two combatants. Yeah. But DC, man, your jaw was dropped.
Absolutely. And you know what part of it is? It's a literal rush or panic to get away from the pressure. That's why Matt Favola was almost running away from him, because he could not find a way to release that pressure. So he got a bit desperate to get away, and by trying to run away, Saint-Denis set him up. Beautiful head kick. But it's the pressure and the appearance of who Saint-Denis is, because he's so in your face that you're desperate to get a win, got Matt Favola kicked in the head.
All right, to make it official, here's Bruce.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mike Beltran has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 31 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout, Benoit, God of War, Saint-Denis.
You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this.